Sis here, everyone. I'm Zoltán Rulek from Hungary, and with this video, I want to inform as many people around the world how I cured myself of spinal hernia during a few months 12 years ago. At that time, it was such a serious case that doctors wanted to operate me right away. Of course, I refused. I apologize for any spelling mistakes I made, because English is not my native language, and to avoid talking anything stupid, I'll be short and I won't use technical terms. It's hard to explain myself in a foreign language. So, I really only mention the most important things. So, all spinal diseases are caused by the collapse of the cartilage rings between the vertebrae, and because of this, the muscles are tightening along the spine. Now for this I will show you a very simple exercise. If you try it, you will immediately feel the effect. It is very important that you use a hard surface. Lie on your back. Put your hands with your palms down under your buttocks and make feet liftings so that you do not put your feet down but stop them above the floor and lift them again. Remember, don't touch the floor. Fluently. Yes. This way. Okay. In this case, the lumbar spine flattens at the foot elevation, and when the foot is lowered, the spine retracts its anatomical arch, the lumbar lordosis. This will cause the sacrum to move back and forth, but as our hands prevent it, the muscles along the spine will stretch, the vertebra will move apart, and healing processes will begin. And this way, certainly, you can take away the pain. That's all. Do as many leg raises, 2 or 3 times a week, but if you can do 50 times on every occasion, that would be the best. One more time. 50 leg raises, 2 or 3 times a week. Enough. That is all. Thank you for your attention. Bye.